Welcome back. It's time for our favorite part of the show, Sunday Brunch. And joining us this morning is Chef Rob Banks from Banksy's Cafe. Good morning, Rob.
Good morning.
First, tell me about the restaurant. Where are you guys located? What are you all about?
We're at Falls and Lake in Mount Washington, right across the street from Pepe's Pizza.
Yep.
Great place to have lunch.
Isn't it a great area down there? I love it.
Oh, it's fantastic. Yeah. It's fantastic. You can get a great cup of coffee, great lunch from us. We do excellent corporate catering. And with that humid forecast that you predicted, we have some of the best cold soups in Baltimore.
Outstanding. All right. Now, what are you going to make for us this morning?
This is a smoked salmon flatbread pizza.
Smoked salmon flatbread pizza. That's a little different. I like
Supernova
that.
Supernova Pizza Style Magazine loves it.
Yeah.
And it's great for just lunch, brunch. We do a lot of Shiva trays for Shiva houses. And it's just a great thing to send to friends that are mourning.
Yeah, and it looks fairly easy. I mean, you get the right ingredients and you do them right.
You're going to tell me how easy it is.
All right, well, let's do it.
First of all, it is a multigrain flatbread crust, and these recipes are on your website. Just simply crisp it 350 for 8-9 minutes.
And you can get these in every grocery store now, right?
Yeah, Mediterranean specialty stores. Yeah. Probably Wegmans has it.
Yeah.
Why don't you take, you can either use whipped cream cheese or creme fraiche. Why don't you smear it all around?
What's the difference between the two? What is creme fraiche exactly?
Creme fraiche is actually curdled whipping cream
that
it takes almost overnight to make. And
it's got like a tangy flavor to it, kind of?
A little bit, a little bit. You can scent it with lemon or whatever you like. But whipped cream cheese works just as well, and it's
if
a little heartier.
That. Okay. Yep.
It's a little heartier. So get that on there.
Mm-hmm.
And again, there's your model to use.
Got the model right up front for me.
And the key component is good smoked salmon. And then we're going to use red onions, capers, tomato, and again, the smoked salmon. And just do a layer of tomatoes.
You put the tomatoes on first?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And the smoked salmon. Now, there's different ways to make smoked salmon. Some of it's a little stronger, some of it's not as strong. Which do you prefer, the real mild kind or the kind with a kick?
We use the smoked salmon. Lox is a lot saltier.
Lox is a lot saltier.
Correct.
Okay. Yeah.
And some shaved onions. Just
shaved onions.
Throw some on there.
So the salmon as opposed to the lox.
Correct.
Okay. And the capers.
No, we'll use those
at the end.
Slow down. I'll get the salmon.
Slow down. Okay, in case you're missing all this, because I'm going too fast, you can get the recipe off of our website. Go to WBALTV.com or send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211, and all the ingredients are going to be on there. So, okay, so I went too fast here. So I got my tomatoes, I got my creme fraiche, I got my onions.
Now for the salmon part.
Salmon.
And just depending on how much you like, just put it on there. Be a little liberal with it.
All right, we're going to take a short break. I'm going to continue building this mini pizza right here, and we'll show you the finished product coming up in just a few minutes. Stay with us.